What's up, guys? Charles here. TeamGroup has unveiled its first-generation CAMM2 memory, compression-attached memory module 2, aimed at consumers, creators, and industrial use. The featured kit, part of the T-Create series, ships with DDR5 7200 megatransfers per second, CL34, 42, 42, 84 specifications, which, according to the press release, is achieved through manual overclocking. And hey, I have observed that a significant number of viewers on my channel engage with the content without subscribing. If you find the content enjoyable and valuable, I kindly encourage you to subscribe, like, and share your thoughts in the comments section. While subscribing is free for you, creating this content requires considerable effort on my part. The overclocked memory delivers write, copy, and read speeds of 108,000 megabytes per second, 106,000 megabytes per second, and 117,000 megabytes per second, respectively, while maintaining a 55 nanosecond latency. This new memory targets consumers and gamers, although questions remain regarding the availability of CAMM2-enabled motherboards. The press release notes that the memory was tested on MSI's Z790 Project Zero, a special board equipped with a CAMM2 slot. Currently, there's no official news on Z890CAMM2 motherboards directly from companies, though Gigabyte appears to be teasing a special tachyon board featuring this standard, slated for a future release. TeamGroup confirms that while the T-Create memory operates at 7,200 megatransfers per second, the company expects to reach speeds of 8,000 to 9,000 megatransfers per second in the future. Additionally, a 6,400 megatransfers per second module is in development for industrial applications. According to the statement, the CAMM2 memory will be released in Q1 2025. Perhaps this is when we will hear about CAMM2 motherboards a bit more. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming. And as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.